Dick's Drive-In is facing a steep fine from the state over worker safety violations. Dick's was issued 12 citations from labor officials totaling more than $35,000 after employee complaints at the Queen Anne and Capitol Hill locations. An investigation found that Dick's failed to enforce masking and physical distancing rules and also didn't provide proper safety gear to prevent employee injuries in the kitchen. The state told Dick's that it has until September 6th to correct those violations.